The price of gold today is $1,580. The dollar during these last 3 years was devalued almost 50%. When you wake up in the morning, do you care about the price of gold?
Well, I pay attention to the price of gold, but I think it reflects a lot of things. It reflects global uncertainties. I think the reason people hold gold is as a protection against what we call tail risk, really, really bad outcomes. And to the extent that the last few years have made people more worried about the potential of a major crisis, then they have gold as a protection.
Do you think gold is money?
No.
It's not money. Even if it had been money for 6,000 years, somebody reversed that and eliminated that economic law.
Well, it's an asset. I mean, it's the same. Would you say treasury bills are money? I don't think they're money either, but they're a financial asset.
Why do central banks hold it?
Well, it's a form of reserves.
Why don't they hold diamonds?
Well, it's tradition, long-term tradition.
Well, some people still think it's money. I yield back. My time is up.